you as parochial vicar of the, we give the appointees doctrine, prudence, and moral integrity, intellectual capacity, and other qualities we judge to be sufficient for the above position, all faculties, rights, and privileges which the Code of Canon, the Second Plenary Council of the Philippines, the First Diocesan Synod of San Pablo, and the approved customs are considered inherent to this office, including to solemnize marriage within the territorial jurisdiction of the parish. In accordance with law, this appointment will take effect on the 1st of July 2015 and will terminate on the 30th of June 2016 unless otherwise removed for the good of the souls and for the benefit of the Church. Given at the Chancellor's Office, San Pablo City, this 15th day of June in the year of our Lord 2015. Signed, Buenaventura F. Abadico Lili, Bishop of San Pablo, Reverend Father Francis Eugene Ecado, Chancellor. Reverend Father, bienvenido a Puno, Santa Rosa de Lima, Santa Rosa Laguna. Reverend Father Anthony Raymond Apostol, Chair of St. Peter, Balibago, Santa Rosa Laguna. Reverend Father Angelo Rosas, St. Francis of Assisi, Calihan, San Pablo City. Reverend Father Gianlino Calampiano, St. Olimar, Cabuyao, Laguna. Reverend Father Hernani Carillo, Recent Lord Parish, Southville, Binyan, Laguna. Reverend Father Nestor Edroso, Saints Peter and Paul Parish, Siniloan, Laguna. Reverend Father Dennis Estrella, Immaculate Conception Parish, Santa Cruz, Laguna. Retain. Reverend Father Celso Gaila, Our Lady, Diocesan Shrine of Our Lady of Guadalupe, Pagsanan, Laguna. Reverend Father Manuel Labing, Cathedral Parish of St. Paul the First Mermaid, San Pablo City. San Pedro Apostol, San Parish, San Pedro City. Reverend Father Henry Ramen, St. John the Baptist, Parish, Calabar, Laguna. Reverend Father Raymond Owen Sanyan, St. Paul the First Hermit, Cathedral Parish, San Pablo City. Reverend Father Francis Eugene Patun, retain.
Salamat po, Father Eugene Patun, retain.